Philosophers and theologians and scientists have been arguing about free will for millennia. Leucippus was an ancient philosopher slash scientist who may have been the first to deduce that everything is made out of atoms. He used the phrase more than 2,000 years ago, necessity. He said everything that happens is a result of necessity. So he denied way back then the idea that we have some free will to transcend the laws of nature. Martin Luther, for example, he wrote a book called The Bondage of the Will, contradicting Erasmus about free will, in which he says, no, we don't have free will at all. But Aquinas and others would say, we in fact do have free will. So you don't have to be an expert to notice that all the experts disagree with each other about free will.